Quite the party, and Fletcher is number one in our hearts in the sports department out there. We got at least the Hyatt Regency cam when we look outside, and things are looking a little steamy right now, but we're going to start with the latest track on Hurricane Ernesto. This thing will have no impact on Louisiana whatsoever. It has gone through the U.S. Virgin Islands in Puerto Rico early this morning. Once it moved through, it's now become a Category 1 hurricane, going through a strengthening process right here. Start to see this storm activity just starting to blossom. Still look at the size of this storm from north to south. That is hundreds of miles. Yesterday, I gauged that to be on the order of about 800 miles. And even the diameter from east to west is still very large as well. Category 1, there's northwest movement 16, but more north movement will come to a Category 2 as we get into Thursday afternoon. Possibly a major hurricane by Friday. Bermuda really needs to keep a sharp eye on this forecast. Unfortunately, forecast going west, being on that east side of a storm, as we know, that's sometimes the worst part of this. We have good unison in the tracks, or at least good consensus with the track, but still some variations could occur within that. So we will continue to track that closely. But you can see even no direct impacts on the east coast of the U.S., just some high surf and nothing for us. In the greater Atlantic, still nothing over the next 7 days. There's nothing forecast over the Caribbean either, and there's still nothing forecast for the Gulf. So we've seemed to have kind of a storm here and there that gets pretty strong, kind of dominates the weather feature, but we haven't had a number of series of storms yet this season. We're hoping that continues its course.